Tears. listen to me. Yeah, I talk about bitches and hoes, and cause of this, a lot of people think that I can't stand women. See, but that's bullshit, cause to hate anybody in this world just ain't the fucking way I'm living. Now I ain't into being all political, saving the whales, or going to see a goddamn shrink. I'm in the trailer parks, Pabst Blue Ribbon, and fucking top shelf mixed drinks. Now I ain't political, you know it. This is about as deep as Kid Rock thinks. He's a fucking hoe, and Bill Clinton is a goddamn pimp. Now, a little message to all my motherfucking Pittsburgh people in the house. The early Warren Stone pimp, I'm gonna let you know what I think it's all about. Next time somebody comes up to you, they wanna argue, fight, scream, and shout, just look the motherfucker dead in their eyes and simply tell them.
You want my balls in your mouth?
Come on. To bring a joint for Joey C tonight. Someday, somehow, somewhere, somebody's gotta feel this.
Stick 'em, I days, racket days, sipping bitches, sipping honeys, how the hay stay? Looking for love, put my cat in a hole, told my soul to glow, and said, get up and go. So I packed my bags with a whole lot of realness. Motherfucker, somebody's gotta feel this.
But that's only because Joe C is so hot. Hot stuff. Oh, he's
on fire. Beer good. And now what do we sing next? Break it down a little bit, chill it out. A little blue shit. Anybody got one for me?
Thank you. Nintendo and smoking pot, right?
Hell yeah! And watching wrestling!
Why don't you show us how to do one of them double suplexer, high-flying rocket moves?
Southern style,
we'll be right back. Let's try to fly.
to do now, Pittsburgh, before we get into this next little song that you might be familiar with somewhat, is do a little medley of music where we come from. Some shit you might be familiar with, some shit you might not. You know we're from Detroit, Michigan. And we're all proud of that. And the point is, no matter where you're from, where you come from, in black, white, all that bullshit, always be proud of who you are and where you come from. That's it, man. We're gonna kick it off with your MC motherfucking Five. We'll be right back.
Cause